Mr. Gale, this is Chad Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased.
Passport.
What's happening?
Particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking Jeffrey, you couldn't fucking do that! There's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. we'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
Give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Deplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Men. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. With this, with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother.
My mother,
on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. Too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see it. It'd be fine. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it,
boy. Help!
Help! From your diaphragm!
Help!
Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
No. A lot worse.
Oh, fuck.
Actually, let's rewind for a bit, because I want to make sure that you know exactly what I want. Now, do you know why you are here? You're built a path, a terrorist, a bad guy, and I'm a good guy, which means that I don't really want to hurt you. I only want to listen. And, you know, people tell me that I am a fantastic listener. So if you'll just tell me who your friends are, what it is they're planning, and when it's going to happen, you can avoid them.
Achigale. My name is Saban. I'm with the Golden Path.
We already know you're
Golden Path.
The compound.
We're friends.
So
I knew your father.
Ajay.
We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost.
Sorry.
Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
Hey, listen, I'm in a meeting right now. I can't really talk.
Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two, three!
Okay, here we go.
Keep your head down!
Driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Just a terrible misunderstanding. Show yourself and we'll sort it all out. Listen, it does not have to be like this. You do not have to hide. The longer you hide, the angrier I'll get. Come out and make things easier on yourself.
Throwing a grenade! Fire! see you there!
To guard the Royal Palace. Now you can do
it. I am so tired of listening to your voice.
Probably crab rangoon for the rest.
But your belly aching.
Thank you.
That didn't sound good. There's that sound again.
My boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste, but you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Ajay, you made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Gale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bath.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Bagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn! Some of Bagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?